as Mrs. Roberts.
You've got a new date. A date with destiny.
I'm not interested in double dating.
No!
Why, you? You're gonna need a total makeover when I'm through with you. You're the one who needs a new face. Unless I'm mistaken, it's not Halloween today, is it?
Hey, no one treats my sister like that.
Until now, that is.
You can't resist the magic of a measuring disc.
You need some lessons in manners, Roberts. Starting with this one.
Enough already. We're wasting time. Bolt will be here any minute.
Boy, talk about the art of persuasion.
Can't believe you convinced me to bring you here, Stacy.
Just remember, stick with me and don't touch anything.
I'm not just another nosy reporter, am I, Bolt?
Well... You're an exception, Stacy.
I hope so, because you're definitely special to me, too. This is so cool! Do you think I could see the famous tango box?
Well, I guess it wouldn't do any harm to show it to you.
All right!
There has to be, Stacy. Tenko's magic secrets have to stay secret.
Unbelievable. There's so much stuff. Wow, the Tenko box. It's incredible. I'd love to know how this thing works.
Well, I'm sorry, but that's classified information, Stacy. As a guardian, I must protect the secret of its magic at all costs.
Now you're gonna pay. Big time. Janna. Jason.
Hate to break up your date, Bolt, but we've got some unfinished business.
Not if I can help it. Let the magic begin!
Your work here is done, Roberts.
You will forget all of this.
Yes, I will forget all. Tenko's gems, they're not here!
Well, we...